Scientists in Alamogordo made an unusual discovery. A team found footprints of what they believe to be of a female and her child preserved at White Sands. The prints go for almost a mile along the shore of what used to be Lake Otero. They are believed to be more than 10,000 years old. Researchers say this is the world's longest fossilized human tracks ever discovered.